Our final two entries on course now for the first round of today's $2,500 Mini Prix. Our final jumping competition of the day. Number 76, Urian Zoe Conley from Ridgefield, Washington. Your owner and rider. I'll tell them it's not me. So hard to tell. No. Keep back the stars. Send the wild away. Be lost in the well. Words of wisdom all around. But no one ever seems to listen. They talk about the plans on the paper, building up from the paper. The shadows from the scrapers on the pavement. It's enough to make me sigh. That don't seem like it will make it feel better. The words are all around, but the words are only sounds. And no one ever seems to listen. Instead they'll sing. Well, how could we have known? I'll tell them it's really not so hard to tell. No, no. You keep adding stones, soon the water will be lost in the well, lost in the well.
Sandy, have we gotten a list for the lead line yet? We'll have to call the office and get that.
Based on your smile, I bet all of this might be over soon. But you're bound to win. All right, back-to-back clean rides here. We haven't seen that for quite a while in our Mini Prix. A very nice effort, 76.348 for Zoe, and it looks like she's going to head to the end gate here and take the A option. She'll be back as our so far final entry to come back for the... But here's our final entry now. It's going to be number 76, Urian Zoe Conley, the owner and the rider. Now watch this tandem here. This could be a challenger indeed. Three clean in the class, leading time 31.097. Here's Urian, our last to go in the Mini Prix.
I sang you this song. The connection is bad, but that's only the phone. Cause when my words kiss your ear, I'll be right there. The message is long, cause baby, this is your song. Oh, baby, you don't know anybody that could be so bad. But if you did, you'd be wondering where I'm at.
Well, the time was there, 30.521, but the rail at the first fence in the jump off, is that going to be the fastest four? Yes, it is, in fourth place here for Zoe.